Okay, ladies first. All right, let's get in our prayer position, whatever that is for you. Okay? And Ty Samara is going to start.
Jesus Christ, I know there are some kids in this world that don't have as much love. They don't have children, no food, they don't have anything, they don't have finances. Please, I want you to help those children get into like a program. Help them get love, help them find family, food, whatever they need. And also help our teachers with some of their students they have and whatever problem our teachers have. Please help them out. And those first responders, I want to thank my first responder so much. She helped me get through tough times. She helped me go through a lot of things that I didn't want to go through. She's been a really big thing in my life. Amen.
Thank you, Jesus Christ. Thank you for everything. Thank you for our life. Thank you for the beginning. Thank you for this world that we can live in. So, thank you for our protection and our clothing. Thank you for our food and water. Thank you for our teachers and our friends. Thank you for what you've given us and everything that you've done for us. Please bless us and bless everyone that have problems and don't have enough money to pay for something. Please bless the homeless people and give them food and shelter and help everyone in the world to have a good life. Just amen.
Amen. Wow. Wow and wow. Thank you, guys. I love it when you pray. I really do.